I'm just giving you a small demo on a typical Ergo workstation. This is a workstation where you sit and work every day. As I was explaining, most of us, like 90 to 95% of the people will be working like this. You have a laptop, you keep the laptop open, you'll start working like it. This is how we used to work. When you start having a back pain, you relax or you get up, go back, again come and start working like this. Without back support, you might have the best of the chair, you might have the best of the workstation. But if you don't use it, this is what you're going to get into it in day two. So what we say is, you have to first sit properly. You have to sit opened up, body fully opened up, there is a better blood flow. You are not crunching your vital organs. Your shoulders are relaxed. You are not trying to elevate your shoulders and hands and work in a different way. This is a more relaxed posture on it. But why people work like that is, you adapt your body towards the workplace to just see the screen, to type on it, to reach the keyboard tray, you adapt your body towards the workplace. The real ergonomics, what we talk about is, you sit properly, let the entire workplace adapt towards you. I can show an example. Now I said I have to sit, put my arms down, I have to sit opened up, more relaxed with the back supported, but my workplace is away from me. To get my workplace adapt towards me, I need to have that Ergo work tools. One, as I said, is suppose I've connected it to a monitor arm. This is a counterbalance monitor arm we talk about. You have a big screen, you have a small screen. I just drag, keep my screen towards me. Earlier it was like this. Now I'm getting it towards me. The screen is normally should be at arm's length. So it is at my arm's length and I can adjust the height. I'm not doing anything, just hold it, just move it, keep it wherever, it just stops. So it's worked very comfortably. I talk about the simplicity, I talk about the functionality, it's just my job. Okay, screen has come towards me, how do I type? So that's where we talk about an articulating keyboard tray, where the keyboard tray comes and sits on my lap. We also talk about a negative tilt here. So if you look at the difference between this and this, my shoulders are at my natural level. If I put my hands on my thigh, my shoulders are more relaxed. There is no pressure onto it. Same way, the articulating keyboard tray will ensure the keyboard comes and sits at my thigh level. If you look at, I am opened up my body, I am more relaxed, back is supported, screen it as an arm length to me, keyboard is at my reach level, I just start typing and working comfortably on it. This is the complete ergonomics I talk about, where instead of I am adapting my body towards the workplace, I sit properly, the monitor comes towards me, the keyboard comes towards me, and the chair ensures that it moves along with that my recline, and then I start working comfortably on it. This is what we talk about. A monitor arm, a keyboard tray, and a chair will ensure that gives me a complete work desk. When you talk about a sit-stand solution, of course, this table work as a sit-stand. Okay, I need to stand and work for some time. All I have to do is just push it in, just push my chair, get up. This table again works on counterbalance. I just press the lever, the table goes up. Now only if you see, when I was sitting, the monitor was at my proper height, but when I'm standing, the monitor goes at a different level. So my monitor arm will help to ensure that the screen is, again, I just lift it up, I just take my keyboard, I start working. So again, I'm not stressing anything, I'm in a neutral angle, my shoulders are at a natural angle, start working, standing and working. If I feel discomfort, again, just push it in, put the table down, take my chair, I still adjust it a little lower, and get my keyboard tray, start working on it. If I just have to adjust, just. If I have a paper work to do when I'm working, I still get a better place, push it fully back, I have my entire desk here, start doing my paperwork. If I have to go back to typing, yes, it's always better to recline, sit and work comfortably. This will ensure if you start having a setup like this, a simple setup with a monitor arm, keyboard and a chair, you can ensure that end of your working hours, after 5 hours or 8 hours, you can see a lot of comfort. Of course, I cannot reduce your mental pressure on your work, but definitely the physical pressure on your work is completely released.
And the cost of the workstation?
No, this is the most expensive product. Okay, as I said, you have a lot of options in height adjustable table, which comes with a motorized or an electrical version. But this is a counterbalance version. Like, no, it is a non-electric. I can put this table anywhere. The table will start working up and down based on the thing. This float, it's called float, human scale float height adjustable table. The table cost you around 1.5 lakhs. That's the price of this product. But as I said, the chairs, we have four options ranging somewhere from 60,000 to 1.5 lakhs. The monitor arm, again, we have multiple options based on the screen. Like, no, this is a heavier screen. We are talking about a 34 inch or a 38 inch. Not everybody uses that. You can have a small 24 inch screen where you'll have an M2.1 is a monitor arm, we say, for the smaller screen. That somewhere starts between 18,000 to 19,000 on it. Again, keyboard tray. This keyboard tray is part of the height adjustable table. I said the keyboard tray should come to my thigh level. Here, since the table I can adjust according to my thigh level, so the keyboard tray doesn't go up and down. It just only have the negative tilt. But if you're using a fixed table where the table doesn't go up and down, I will have a keyboard tray which goes up and down. That's an articulating keyboard tray. You want it. Again, the keyboard tray price somewhere between 18,000 to 25,000, depending upon the size or the model you want to decide on to it.
So the complete would be around the setup with the chair and the
If you have, we have a custom package we talk about. Yeah. Again, one of the options, a lot of students studying from home. Yeah. So we had a custom package with a simple table, a four-leg simple table with a pedestal, with a chair, a keyboard tray, with a monitor arm or a laptop, which will cost you around 1 lakh and 10,000 rupees as a complete package. So you know the complete ergonomics is there. All you need is a 4x2 space to put the table and another 2 feet space to put the chair. Anybody is going to sit and work, it will be comfortable onto it. It might look expensive because people say, do I need to spend 1 lakh 10,000 for a work desk? But you spend and then you start realizing it, how much difference it's going to make in your life. It really happens onto it. So you need to experience it. That's one of the reason we are putting up the showrooms or display centers where people can come, experience, then you realize, okay, this guy is talking something, it's going to make sense. It's not that, it's a product selling talk.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.